Hello everyone! We are Team Turkmenistan. Now we are going to talk about the challenges that we had faced in the phase one.
About the phase one, we did to improve our educational system. We did a lot of work in this area, and you know, we improved the subjects such as biology, chemistry, physics, and also history and geography too. We did a lot of work to improve the educational system.
And in our social media, we try to shoot our best videos about the culture, which describes our culture. And in order to make it fun, we also shoot the backstage videos and the videos about our projects. And to prove that our system is working right, we also traveled with our project to different kind of places. For example, the administration, local UN representatives.
Yeah, so for now, bye for now, and for we ended the phase one and submitted our work. Waiting for you in the next phases. Goodbye from Team Turkmenistan.
Goodbye from Team Turkmenistan.